Hi guys, this is Lisa and I wanted to put together this video for you today to talk about something that is critical to your success over the holidays during the next weeks, and I call it walking the floor. Now, when I was a merchandise buyer for JCPenney, one of the things that our department managers used to do is they used to come out of their offices, go down on the sales floor, and they would literally walk the floor. They would look at the racks, they would look at the tables, they would look at all of the merchandise in their department to see what was selling, to see where sizes were low, to see where they were low on colors, to see where they were overstocked, and right there, spur of the moment, they would make the decisions about what they needed to do for their department. Now, they did get feedback from their sales teams, but there was no replacement for them being there on the floor watching what was going on in their department. So it's the same thing with your e-commerce business. No matter where you sell, no matter what you sell, you've got to walk the floor. You've got to pay attention to what are your competitors doing? What are the prices? Prices are very volatile during the holiday season. If you go to bed on Tuesday night and there's 10 FBA sellers for your product and you guys are all priced within a few dollars of each other, and the next morning you wake up and there's 3 FBA sellers and you're one of them, guess what? You need to take a look at what your pricing is, because that product is selling really, really fast and you need to adjust your pricing. The same holds true if all of a sudden you get a bunch of new competitors that come into your product and boom, now you've got to do some price adjustments for those products. Now, you may be using some type of repricing tool, and what I want you to know is that there is no substitute for your eyeballs on those products. You can't get a clear understanding of what's happening in the marketplace unless you're paying attention to it with your very own eyes. Automated tools are great, but you've got to take control of what's happening with the products that you want to move between now and December 25th and make sure that if they're not getting found in search, you do a search on your products on Amazon, they're not showing up. You do a search on your products on eBay, they're not showing up. Okay, now we've got to go in and adjust those keywords. Maybe you're going to change shipping on some of your products to generate sales. Maybe you're going to run a special promotion on a product. But this is the kind of stuff that you need to micromanage on a daily basis. Write it down. You're going to walk the floor every day between now and Christmas. And when you see those sales rolling in because of the adjustments that you've made, you'll know that that time invested in walking the floor was very well worth it. I'm Lisa Suttora. For more tips on selling online, go to www.lisasuttora.com. Bye.